So first step is a front flip stall. So yung unang technique ko dito is yung balancing muna. Yung balancing. Yan. Dapat i-balance mo muna siya. So after mo nang balance yan, try mo i-flip, then stall. So second step is a bump. So dalawang kasi po ng bump, either dito or elbow. So try po natin. So yung technique po ng bump is dapat nasa muscle siya. Hindi siya tatama sa ano, sa buto kasi masakit po siya. So yung unang gawin is ganyan lang. Or dito. So yan po yung technique ng bump. So third technique, third step po is shadow pass. So yung basic is harap muna. So after ng sarap, try nyo na sa likod dito. So dapat tama yung pag salo dito sa likod. So try natin. So sa likod. So yan po yung technique ng shadow pass. Move. So ito po siya. Yung technique po dyan is una, ito yung 3 fingers. Ito yung pupush sa harap muna. Pataas. Yan. Tema ko yung technique niyan sa likod. Idaan mo sa likod. So try natin. So yan po yung technique ng flat behind the back move. Will be how to do behind the back exchange move. So two objects, one pin, one barrel. So yan po yung behind the back exchange move. Thank you for watching guys, and see you in my next video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel.